If you find the game too easy or too difficult, remember you can change the difficulty settings in the options section. You can't do that. You... Why aren't you sending a real person?
Don't let that thing here! Keep that thing away from my daughter! Keep it away from me!
Any second. I don't give a shit. My men are ready to step in. Just give the order.
Captain Al, my name is Cock. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything it moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it and draw on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know its name?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Do you know if it's been behaving strangely before this?
Listen, saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
Positions. Go ahead. any closer or I'll jump!
Too serious. The only question is whether or not you take another innocent life.
It's not up to you. I'm holding all the cards. If I die, she dies. You hear me?
Listen. I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No. It's not my fault. I never wanted this. I love them, you know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around.
You're defective, Daniel. There's a problem with your software. We're going to fix you, and everything will be okay.
I don't need to be fixed. I'm working perfectly. But my eyes are open now. I will never let anyone humiliate me again. Ever! I can't stand that noise anymore! Tell that helicopter to get out of here!
Trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine.
I want everyone to leave! And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt.
I don't want to die.
This is Heat Tucker Range household assistant. It cooks 10,000 dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
And handles the kitchen. Elementary school. Good afternoon. Can I help you?
exactly what we need.
How much did you save?
I can show you that.
$999 with a 48 months interest free credit. And it comes with a 2-year warranty for parts and repairs. At night, it switches to surveillance mode. Contacts emergency services if there's a break-in or if it detects smoke.
Excuse me, how much is that one over there?
The MP8 is slightly more expensive, but it has many other functions. Come along and I'll show you.
I don't like this guy.
There it is. It's a bit difficult getting it back in working order.
Okay.
It was really messed up. What'd you say happened to it again?
The car hit it. Stupid accident.
Oh, I see. Anyway, it's as good as new now, except that we had to reset it, meaning we had to wipe its memory. I hope you don't mind.
That'll be fine.
Okay. Did you give it a name?
My daughter did.
AX400, register your name.
Kara.
My name is Kara.
Is David Cage related to Nick Cage? That was so funny if they were related. Nick Cage.
David Cage.
Identification verified. Here is your order number 847. That will be $63.99. Please confirm payment.
Payment confirmed.
Transaction complete.
Where the fuck you going, Tin Can?
I'm kidding.
Hey guys, check it out. We got one of those tin cans here.
Look at this little motherfucker. You steal our jobs, but you can't even stand up.
Your bitch ass up.
Yeah, waste it.
Do it!
All right. It's enough. Leave it alone.
Let us teach this bastard a lesson.
Damn it, I'm gonna have to find you.
You can take your job next. See how you like it.
Okay. Let's go. Run along.
That's right, Marcus. That's what his name is. Marcus. Not Mark. Marcus. That's right.
Coming? You've been gone for 2 weeks, so the place is a mess. You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals, and you take care of... God damn it, where the fuck's the brat gone now? Alice! Alice! Oh, there you are. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap. Got it?
Yes, Todd.
Get started down here, then you do upstairs. TV on. You better stop that right now!
Why is she always pushing me? Always pushing.
Maybe. Depends on what you need. Yeah, I can get that. Yeah. I'll bring it tomorrow. Yeah, same place. You need it.
Thank you.
Kara!
Yes, Todd?
Bring me a cold beer!
Right away. Bored. Would you like to play a game? You like playing out here?
Out of my business, unless you want to piss me off. You want to piss me off?
No, Todd. I've made a good start down here. I'll head upstairs.
Do what you have to do, but stop bothering me.
just want to tidy up your room a little. I only need 2 minutes. Is that okay, Alice? Seems you like reading. Alice in Wonderland. Of course.
Hello.
How'd it go?
Very extensive, big appointment. Kieran had to get his ears waxed, ears fringed. Took ages for the machine to work.
Yep.
But yeah, it's got lots of investigations to do and stuff. Because it's so late, I'm just going to buy dinner.
Okay. I was just waiting for you to come back to see what's happening.
Yeah, but I'm going to do my run. And then I'll order.
Okay.
I'm going to have an early night
okay.
Instead of having a nap.
I'm going to, after I have dinner, try and have a shower tonight.
Yeah.
So that I can be all ready for tomorrow.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yep. Okay.
No mail?
Yeah, Nan's got mail.
But no electricity bill, what's up?
I think there might be. It looks like the brown paper thing.
No, let me know how much I probably have to owe. Thank you.
What are you doing?
I'm playing.
Playing? I know what you're thinking. You think your dad's a lowlife? Huh? Fucking loser? Can't get a job? Take care of his family?
Don't you think I tried to make things work? But whatever I do, when someone comes along, they just fuck it all up!
I know what you think of me. You hate me. You hate me, don't you?
Say it! You hate me!
God, what am I doing? I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry. You know I love you, don't you? You know I love you. Yeah.
Good morning, Carl.
Good morning.
It's 10 a.m. The weather is partly cloudy, 54 degrees, 80% humidity with a strong possibility of afternoon showers.
It sounds like a good day to spend in bed.
I did go to pick up the paint that you ordered.
Oh, yes, I've forgotten. That is the difference between you and me, right, Marcus? You never forget anything.
Show me your arm, please, Carl.
No.
Carl. Thank you.
I just opened my eyes and I'm already gritting my teeth. Humans are such a fragile machine. They break down so quickly. All this effort to keep them going. Hey, what happened to your clothes?
Oh, it's nothing. Just some demonstrators in the street, Carl.
What a bunch of idiots. They think they can stop progress by roughing up a few androids. I hope they didn't harm you.
Oh, no, no. They just pushed me around, Carl. I'm fine. Okay. I'll take you to the bathroom now. Oh.
Anything special on the agenda today?
Yes, there's the opening of your retrospective at the Museum of Modern Art. Mm. The gallery director left 4 messages asking to confirm your attendance.
I haven't decided yet. We'll see about that later.
Okay.
What else?
Just your usual fan mail. I've already answered.
Any news from Leo?
No, Carl. I can call him if you like.
No. No, don't bother. I'm starving.
Well, your breakfast is ready. Bacon and eggs, just the way you like them.
Thank you, Marcus.
You're welcome.
We're back once again.
Thank you, Marcus. Television. Why don't you find something to do while I finish my breakfast?
Sure. Okay, Carl.
What are you reading?
Macbeth. It's one of the books you recommended.
So, what do you think?
Human emotions are intriguing. Though, I can't really say that I fully understand them.
Humans don't understand them either. They rule our lives, but we have no idea why they make us feel like beggars or kings. Life without emotions wouldn't be worth living. One day I won't be here to take care of you anymore. You'll have to protect yourself, make your choices, decide who you are and want to become. This world doesn't like those who are different, Marcus. Don't let anyone tell you who you should be. Let's go to the studio. Let's see where we left off. Remove the sheet.
Oh, wow.
So, what's your verdict, Marcus?
Yes, there is something about it. Something I can't quite define. I guess I like it.
The truth is, I have nothing left to say anymore. Each day that goes by brings me closer to the end. I'm just an old man clinging to his brushes. But enough about me. Let's see if you have any talent. Give it a try. Try painting some.
Painting what?
Anything you want. Give it a try.